When I started my career as an ethno singer, the teacher asked my younger daughter, "What kind of songs do I sing?" She answered, "Well, my mom sings only natural songs." I would like to present the Bystrik Orchestra to you and beautiful natural songs from Serbia and the Balkans. Hello, my name is Bilja Krstić. I'm a singer. I'm ethno singer from Belgrade, Serbia. I'm a keeper of the project whose intention is to merge ethnomusicological records from the ground of Serbia and Balkan generally into the language of modern music. Supported by a very competent team of arrangers, producers and musicians, but above all my very good friends. I have been working with my orchestra Bystrik for 20 years. This year is very important for us because we are celebrating our 20th anniversary. We hope to see you at Balkan Traffic next year.
The powerful Bystrik Orchestra has been presenting the cultural music heritage of the Balkans for 20 years now in the best way possible. Their concerts and performances on various prestigious festivals all around the globe have experienced an amazing response, with concerts held at venues such as Kennedy Center in Washington, Colosseum in Rome, and places such as Jakarta, Brazil, America, Canada, Russia, France, Poland, Romania, and many more. During these 20 years, they've managed to give a form to the musical mission celebrating the music of the Balkans beyond the Balkans itself. The story goes like this. Bilja recorded her first ethno album back in 2001 when she formed the Bistrik Orchestra. They've published 5 albums, Bistrik, Zapisi, Tarpoš, Izvorište, and Svod, and have been awarded for the music in movies Zona Zamfirova and Branio sam mladu Bosnu. Her albums mainly consist of songs that have been rarely performed before, or some unpublished themes from Kosovo, South Serbia, Macedonia, Bulgaria, Romania, etc. She brings this cultural heritage to life with her amazing voice and Bistrik's modern sound and arrangements, and has been widely recognized for doing so.
Vlatko Stepanovski, Marko Marković, grupa Bistri i ja, Bija, volimo vas.
Yeah.